The biggest challenge was the language barrier, but since we have this resource at university, it helped me a lot to overcome this barrier.
My biggest challenge here is the weather. So there are four seasons here, so I have to be prepared with my clothing.
The higher standards of education, and it requires a lot of time and effort as well in preparing your assessments.
To find that accommodation is not that easy. You have to do a lot of searching, apply, reapply, inspections. It will make you stressed sometimes, but take it easy, you'll get it.
I don't know where the bus stop, because I mean they didn't announce where to stop, so I just have to guess.
Finding private accommodation, just a lot of different laws which are not practiced in my home country, and you need to do your research to just navigate through all of them.
You need to be very careful in managing yourself. Slowly you will forget about your assignment, you'll slowly forget about your schedules, agenda. So this self-management is really important.